you fall. Don't even call me friend. And if I forget to call, don't talk to me again. Don't look at me.
God!
Should let you fall. Don't even call me friend. And if I forget to call, don't talk to me again. Don't look at me again. Come and bring me your time. That is what I love. Let you fall. Don't even call me friend. And if I forget to call, don't talk to me again. Don't look at me again.
Thank you.
release of my love. Hurts like a jumping chain, shaking hands, doing tricks, looking like a moon. she faced, swimming through the day, swimming through the day. It's all right now you're here. I can't go but what I hear. Sentimental, I will go when you leave me. It will show. Place to be guided by your head, guided by your head. It's all right now you're here. I can't go by what I feel. I'll go when you leave me. It will show.
What are the best, good things? hype.
Maybe.
Drogą pragnę zawsze iść. O, o Boże.
Really cool.
Oi! Oi! Oi!
Their philosophy of life seems to best be described as a sensationalism.
Really
for them,
evil is more fun than good, and a great pleasure is derived from shocking and frightening the
more
time. Of these students who need another apartment in the area.
Too many upset
every time.
Says you would like to make a human sacrifice. Just to see what Swift would be like.
I want to go to the red zone.
One very upset hippie type who visited the colony says he would like to make a human sacrifice. Just to see what that Swift would be like.
You are in your
red zone.
You are entering the red zone.
You are entering the red zone.
Just to see what that's about.
Out the red zone.
One very upsetting type. Visit the prophet says you believe that we're not going to make a human sacrifice. Just to see what that's all really like.
I've just got no respect for the red zone.
Larger room out of moving. Back and forth to the music.
Dancing or grooving to the wind.
Say.
I say,
and
it's warm and cold and tired.
Your fingers are sore, your fingers are
sore.
Your fingers are cold, you're messing with me all the time.
Very upset if it's here.
Says he believes they would like to make a human sacrifice just to see what that trip would be like.
Is that over? Stop.
Thank you.
Choose it.
fuck with you. Tuesday, Vampire Fest at the Luna. We sail home in a white ship. All along I heard her quip, I think we are lost. It didn't last too long after that. An amicable parting and the drop of a hat. But I didn't think that was a good idea. Paula said it would be hard, so I didn't care too much. And as I drove home, put on a tight music.
Yeah. Nah.